Actor Idris Elba speaks out against racial censorship in film and TV, and even suggests a way the industry can handle it. Elba told Radio Times in an interview published Tuesday that he believes in free speech, even if it doesn't reflect the current culture, and story makers should be allowed to say what they want. Recently, streaming services and networks have started to pull back on movies and shows that contain outdated and racially insensitive messaging. The Wire actor is advocating for viewing content to be rated, not removed. Similar to the current ratings of PG-13 to rated R, the movie would include a warning to viewers of offensive or outdated viewpoints. Elba says people should know that freedom of speech is accepted, but the audience should know what they're getting into.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today Entertainment to stay up to date on all of the latest celebrity news.